Hey guys, welcome to the third episode of Learning the Lingo. Today I'm joined with a very special guest.
My name is Ariela, but you can call me Ariela.
Ariela, everyone meet Ariela. First question for this episode is, how do we know each other?
I think we met in a Thai church.
Because we're in Thailand right now. And what country were you born in?
I was born in Madagascar.
What language is
speaking? We speak Malagasy and French.
So you can speak Malagasy, French, and English.
And Thai.
And Thai, because we're in Thailand. Now, how long has it been since you were living in Madagascar?
I lived in Madagascar for 11 years.
Can you tell me a bit about your country?
Well, I'm from Madagascar. I think it's really pretty. And
so, what's like the food like over there?
This is a hard one.
Hard one?
We eat vegetables. And it's really good.
Is it better than Thai food?
I'm from there,
yeah.
Okay,
you have to say that.
Yeah.
Right. So, lots of rice as well.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you could actually teach me from Madagascar.
Yeah.
So I was wondering if you could teach me some phrases in Malagasy. So the first one is, how do you say hello?
Well, there's two ways you can say it. One is manahuna.
Manahuna.
Or salama.
Salama.
Yeah,
salama. Why is there two different ones?
Manahuna is the normal one. And the formal one too. And salama is like, I'm fine. Just say I'm fine like that.
Wow.
Like,
yeah. So salama. Okay. So then how are you? Is like
no, how are you is like inam vau.
Yeah.
I'm fine with salam. Inam vau. Salam.
Oh, okay, yeah. Cool. And also
you're doing great.
Thank you. Numbers.
Numbers. One is rai. Two.
Rai,
Rua, 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 Rua,
Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua,
Rua, Rua,
Rua, Rua,
Rua,
Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, Rua, hot. Stereotypically say it's gonna be hot.
Well, it's mostly cold. Like every day would be 16 degrees, 17.
Oh, do you prefer the cold or the heat?
Cold.
I like the heat.
Well, I love cold.
Yeah.
And when it's really cold, it goes to -5. Yeah. But in the seaside, it's hot.
Yeah. What kind of animals?
We have a lot of monkeys.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
We have a lot of rabbits, crows, and kangaroos.
Yeah. I always wanted to see them.
Which country do you prefer to go to school? Do you remember what it was like in school?
Yeah. There is different school. Like if you go in French school, there is not like a lot of people, but you have to speak French.
Like only French?
Yeah. But we will have 1 hour from Malagasy. Yeah.
So how long have you been living in Thailand for?
I've been living here for almost 3 years.
And how has it been like learning a new language here?
I was excited because, I don't know, I was just really excited. I thought that it would be fun to learn a new language.
Yeah.
And when I actually learned it, it was super hard.
I've been here 3 times and I still don't know how to speak Thai. Another question. This is our last question if I can't think of any others.
Yeah.
Any tips you would give anyone wanting to travel to Madagascar?
Well, think it is something friendly, and I want to be, yeah, like they'll be just easy to be friends.
Yeah. So be friendly, everyone. Be friendly. Well, thank you so much for joining me this video.
Where's the song? I have to go. Bye.
Bye. It's recording. You can do anything you want.
It is recording.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh, another one.
Oh no. Okay. That's what it is. Look, my feet. I'm getting bitten. Oh.
Not my dress, please, not my dress.
Oh, oh my gosh.
There's so much of me.
If you're watching this, ants are crawling up our legs. And there's so many of them.
That was a bad idea.
It's a red ant.
Oh, they're all over the place.
Ow. Oh,
okay.
That hurt.
Are you okay?
Yeah. There's like
so many. This thought is so good.
So many red ants.
Hey, I forgot. Put a thumbs up if you like the video. Subscribe.